from earthquake, no?
No.
Just enough for shock.